Hello everyone, welcome to the Dress My Craft YouTube channel. I am design team member Kanika Chen, and before we move forward, make sure you click on the subscribe button and as well turn on the bell notification so you never miss an update from us. In today's video, I am going to be sharing a review video of Dress My Craft Guillotine Paper Trimmer. So that's how the packaging comes. It has the transparent packaging on the front, and on the back side it has the script written, and you can see it has details about the trimmer, and here you can see the features are mentioned of this trimmer as well. As well, you can scan this QR code if you want to know more about the Dress My Craft product. So let's open it up and see how it works. So the trimmer is compatible with tissue, cardstock, Everfoam, cork, felt, non-woven fabric, bubble wrap, leather and vinyl. Also, in the description box I have mentioned the link to buy this trimmer, so you can check that out as well. So now let's talk about the product. So this is an 8.5 inch guillotine paper trimmer, and if you see that here, you can see the trimmer has this cutting blade which moves up and down for cutting the cardstock or pattern paper. And when you see this trimmer closely, you will notice that the measurements are mentioned in inches as well as in centimeter. That's the best part about this trimmer. And just not that, on the top as well as, if you notice, on the bottom side, you will see the same measurements are given. So it's very convenient for the user to trim down the paper. And you can see these grid lines are as well an add-on to the trimmer. This will make you align your cardstock or pattern paper in a straight way. Like here you can see I'm aligning the paper in the center, and using the grid lines I can make sure that I have aligned the paper straight and easily hold the cardstock and cut it out like this. Can you see how simple it is? And this transparent clasp helps you to hold the cardstock in place, and while cutting it doesn't move. Like here you can see I'm simply taking my cardstock, inserting in the trimmer, and I'm simply holding it out with the clasp, and tada, it will make sure that the cardstock is cut perfectly on point. And talking about the back side, here you can see four anti-slippery pads which helps the trimmer to be in place while you are trimming and it doesn't move. And so now talking about the next feature, here you can see that holding thing, so you can easily hang up the trimmer. Now let me show how thin you can cut with this trimmer, like 1/8 or 1/16 of an inch as well. Yes, you heard it right, with this trimmer you can do that. Can you see how thin this strip of paper is? And it has easily cut. And by the way, this was 300 GSM white cardstock. Now let's see if it is compatible to cut the mirror cardstock. So here I have the silver mirror cardstock, and let me show how easy it can cut this as well within one go. Can you see this? And moving on to the next product, here I have the thick foam, that foam sheet of A4 size we get. So I tried cutting this as well. Let me show that within one go it has cut this as well. And can you see how smooth it was to cut this foam? Now moving on to the next thing, here I have pattern paper. Can you guess the name of this pattern paper which I'm using? Can you guess the name? Let me see who all remembers the name of this beautiful pattern pack. And can you see within one go I trimmed it off. This was 240 GSM. Now let's move on to these thin paper doilies and let's see if the trimmer can trim this off as well. So I'm just holding it like this, and can you see it trimmed off this thin paper doily as well. Here I have a tissue. Can you see it's a translucent tissue? You could have seen my hand from the other side. And let me try it, that if it could cut, and see, within one go it had cut this thin tissue as well. So now you know how versatile this guillotine trimmer from Dress My Craft is, and you can trim these thin tissues or as well a thick cardstock. Here I'm using a cardstock which is approximately between 250 to 275 GSM, and you can see within one go I can easily chop the sides or I can trim the cardstock as per my want. Moving on to the next product, here I have the thin foam. This is the 0.8 mm original foamerin sheet which I got, and let's try if it can chop it off. Can you see? Yes, it did chop off these as well. And can you see how thin this is? And it is compatible to cut these thin foamerin sheets as well. So you know the blades are super amazing. Now let me show you a demo of a card and how quickly we can make. Here I'm using dots and stripes pattern paper and I'm going to trim it off as per the size of my card base, and you can see that you can chop off so easily. Now I'm chopping off the pattern paper to the size 1 inch horizontally and making the smaller cuts like this. Either you can trim the paper like this, like keeping it on 1 inch and cutting it down, or else you can do it the other way by keeping it on 5 inch, chopping it out, then keeping it on 4 inch, 3 inch, 2 inch and like that. So I'll just assemble it like this. Meanwhile, as well, I will be using the border punch from Dress My Craft only to give a very nice definition to my card, and which you are going to see it now. So like this, I'm going to just simply border cut the pattern paper like this on all these cutouts which I did using the pattern paper, and on the other side I as well use the scalloped border punch, and this is how it looks. I have as well left the link of all these supplies in the description box, so you can check that out. And similarly, I'll just add on the last layer as well. I have used the double-sided 3D foam tape to give a nice definition, and using the Teflon bone folder I did it. And now I'll add this sentiment which says congratulations, and that's how easy and quickly you can create your mini congratulations card or happy birthday card. So when you have the right tools in your hand, your work becomes so easy, and this Dress My Craft Guillotine Trimmer is one of the tools which I love owning it, and trust me, it is one of the best investments I ever did in my crafting tools, and it is very easy to work with, and it is one of the investments that will be with you for a lifetime as it has these amazing blades. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. See you soon. Until next time, till then, happy crafting.